universe is behind that, not like controlling us, because we are the universe, knows when, without the control, from nothingness, a big, huge rose flowers and fragrances, and third day disappears, or we grow the way we are, or ocean, without the control, becomes cloud, and clouds rains, becomes river, river again comes back to the ocean. It's not controlling it, it's just the God spontaneously doing everything in every nature. And this is, if you can understand that, no one is controlling us. We are God itself, we are that power.
It's intelligent design.
Exactly.
Everything.
But they want to destroy that from you. Stay as possible. Even if you don't have money to eat, still that's much better than to let you control this universe, to turn it to the wrong one. Because God, for being God, there's no replacement. No. Rather be God, empty God. And you are empty, you are richest, actually. You're more wealthier.